it's a mob mentality. And so, you know, what everybody thinks they're on the side of right.
They're right because they're in your group.
And it's okay when you have a group that treats other people poorly, and it's like you just feel like anything goes.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's just not okay, right?
And you handled
yourself so well.
Oh, I appreciate that. Oh, that means a lot coming from you.
No, honestly, I mean it. So when I saw that, I was like, I knew, like, at the end of the day.
I love that. Kaysar.
You have such a trusting kind of characteristics. So, like, I think that's hard to come by.
And likewise.
This game. I appreciate it. I mean, I've been told, like, I was too trusting. I would never play that kind of game. I think you should be savvy enough to be able to figure it out. Otherwise,
that's the thing. Like, I am what I am. Like, I even said, like, coming back, like, I can't be a puppet master. I can't be manipulated. Like, I just am. And I'm like, however that gets me, it gets me. I'm not willing to.
You just can't. You didn't have to give up.
That means a lot coming from you, because, like, I knew of you and I knew of, like, you know, your moral compass and who you were. But, like, I actually watched your season.
You did.
Yeah, and I watched 6 and 10. Well, and Sequester, and I was like, oh my gosh, like, you're just like,
look, I'm really,
like, you're so calm and you're so, like, you don't blow up, you don't get hot-headed, you don't freak out, you just, and it's amazing. It's a great way to be.
That's how I am in the real world.
That's awesome. That's so good.
Listen, I always maintain, like, you have to be driven by purpose.
Yes, absolutely.
And I think people are mean or divisive or deceptive because they use it as a crutch.
Absolutely.
And so I think if you're able to actually outmaneuver or smarter than them, then you don't need to resort to those things.
Absolutely. I agree with that.
So.
I love this case. Okay. I like you so much.
Well, feelings mutual. I have a lot of respect for you.
And now we find brown sugar.
I'm looking for aluminum foil.
His
hair is fucked up.
Sugar it up.
Oh, yeah, I could have told you it was down there, actually. I saw it earlier.
Brown. Now, does confectioner sugar can't. What's this?
So, I think that they just made an alliance. They're not talking about game right now, so, like, I'm gonna chill out and just talk about.
Let me smash a few watermelons from last year. Just.
From the top floor.
Yeah,
just. You gotta wait till you get mad about something.
Yeah.
Right.
Ask your brother, can they just
let me
smash one? Make my day.
Yeah, man.
Yes.
There are no, like, major watermelon, like, fanatics in here, and they will.
So, Kaysar came in here and basically told Nicole. You know, I think what happened last year was pretty messed up, and I think that you were a great player. And she's like, that means a lot coming from you. And then he started describing, like, mob mentality. And I think they made an alliance. He said, you know, I really want to work with you. I think you're a really good player, and you're a really smart player, and I think we can make it far in this game. And she's like, really? And he's like, yes. And she goes, oh, my God, that means so much hearing it from you. And I don't think he really, you know, replied to her saying that, other than, I just think that you were a great player and nobody would suspect us working together. It was cool. It was really cool.